God is God and He alone.
Amen. Praise the Lord.
I'll say about to go into the. Listen, good afternoon to Pastor Neverson, Mother Torah, and all that.
Amen.
As I was asked to do the divine service,
amen. Praise the Lord.
I will do so in the name of Jesus as my name. But before I go into the divine service, I must ask God for guidance.
Amen. Praise the Lord.
Almighty and most loving Father, as I come before you this evening, Jesus.
Amen.
Father, you are God and you are God alone, and your name is worthy to be praised. As I'm about to go into this evening's service, dear Lord, ask Lord to guide me and direct me, then so please.
Yes,
to shield me and buckle me, God.
Yes,
ask Lord to continue to surround me with your love, with them, so please.
Yes,
ask Lord to continue to bind us together with love,
yes,
but with a cord that cannot be broken.
Yes,
Father, ask Lord to stretch out your hands over me this evening, Jesus. In all the name of your tree and your
holy name.
Amen.
I want to sing this. Well-known saying, lead us, Heavenly Father, lead us.
Therefore, as chief of the wizard worship, we have fallen on vice and deserve all harm. We have offended against the good laws.
We have reckoned on those things that are not done.
And have done those things that are not done. And there is no help in us, for the Lord has also come as a little offender. Then, O God, which can test their fault,
restore all that are better. According to thy promises, the name of mankind is righteous, O Lord.
And God's promise for Father Christ's sake, that the end of the Lord works and sober life to the glory of thy holy name. Amen. Let's pray. Your Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come.
Thy will be done on earth as it is in
heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. And forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
Open our lips.
And more shall support thy bread. So God make haste to our cross.
Glory be
to our Father and to thy Son.
By the Holy Ghost, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under the Pilate, was crucified and buried.
He descended into hell, returned to glory from the dead. He ascended to the rest of the right hand of God, the Father Almighty.
A turtle in a denial house must put a foot down and
pray. I believe in the Holy Ghost, the Lord, the Church, the coming of faith, the resurrection of the dead, and the
The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want.
He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters. He restoreth my soul. He leadeth me in the paths of righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I shall fear no evil. For thou art with me, thy rod and thy staff may comfort me. Thou present here before me, present on my knees.
No one is mine, and so I may
come with you over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. I lift up my eyes unto the hills, to my eyes and my head. My head cometh from the Lord, which made heaven and earth. He that hath suffered thy foot to remove, he that keepeth thee not slumber. Behold, he that keepeth Israel shall not have someone asleep. The Lord is thy keeper, the Lord is thy shade of America. The sun shall not smite by day and on the moon by night. The Lord shall preserve thee from all evil. He shall preserve thy soul. The Lord shall preserve thy going out and thy coming in. From this time forth, even forevermore. Glory be to the Father.
to go into the scripture reading. We ask someone to do the first and the second evening lesson.
I must have the same waiting for my
I'm
my life as she is from the beginning to her past lesson. Mother Gloria, all the mothers, Mother Cora, Mother Gloria, everybody of diversity of gifts. The first evening lesson will be taken from Psalm 28. All found, stand up. To you, Lord, I call. You are my rock. Do not turn a deaf ear to me. For if you remain silent, I will be like those who go down to the pit. Hear my cry for mercy as I call to you for help. As I lift my hands toward your most holy place, do not drag me away with the wicked, with those who do evil, who speak cordially with their neighbors, but harbor malice in their hearts. You pay them for their deeds and for their evil work. You pay them for what their hands have done, and bring back on them what they deserve, because they have no regard for the deeds of the Lord. And what his hands have done, he will tear them down, and never build them up again. Praise be to the Lord, for he has heard my cry for mercy. The Lord is my strength and my shield. My heart trusts in him and he helps me. My heart leaps for joy and with my song I praise him. The Lord is the strength of his people, a fortress of salvation for his anointed one. Save your people and bless your inheritance. Be their shepherd and carry them forever. Psalm 28.
It's a new Jerusalem.
Yeah. good evening to our pastor. Mother Cora. Mother Gloria. Brothers and sisters in Christ, little children in a midst. You know, as I promised, I have to read the second evening lesson. So I read Psalms 100. Know ye that the Lord, He is God.
Yes.
It is He that hath made us, and not we ourselves. We are His people, and the sheep of His pasture. Enter into His gate with thanksgiving, and into His courts with praise. Be thankful unto Him, and bless His name. For the Lord is good, His mercy is everlasting, and His truth endured to all generations. Here, Psalms 100. No, rest of the five verses. Here, end with Psalms
100.
Continue. Five verses by saying, Glory to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. From the beginning, Lord,
Amen.
I can hear my Savior calling.
I'm waiting.
Oh, yes, I will follow.
I will follow him to Mount Calvary. Hello, Jesus. Follow him where he goes, because he's the God of yesterday. Among the heathen, immediately I conferred not with flesh and blood. Here in the foundation lesson, Galatians chapter 1, verses 1 to 16.
My soul shall magnify the Lord, and my spirit shall rejoice in God my Savior. For He has regarded the lowliness of His creation. For the old man and for the child, all generations shall call on His name. For He that is mighty and magnified, and holy is His name, and His mercy is on them that fear Him.
Yeah. Number less, I guess, and I'm not sure.
God, the termination. Father God, who's going to hold on? Who's going to hold on to your unchanging hands of grace? Father God, we do not know why they're going to put their parents on God. I will ever lift up my eyes unto the hills, and my help comes from the Lord, which made me to be moved. He that keepeth in our slumber, the Lord that keepeth his well shall not slumber nor sleep.
The Lord is thy keeper,
the Lord is thy shield, and my right hand. The sun shall not smite thee, and the moon shall not smite thee.
The Lord shall preserve thy going out and thy coming in. The sun, food, and evil fare from me.
I heard a voice of Jesus say, come on.
Yeah.
the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Look what Jesus did. Oh, he washed me, he washed me. Look what Jesus did. Oh, he washed me in blood. Look what Jesus did.
Oh, he washed me, he washed me.
Viewers, I'm going to cut this video and immediately start up again so that the video is not too long.